appearing live from the South Hadley Polish American Citizens Club, Massachusetts, is the legend of polka music, Polka Pete Anna.
Thank you. That's good, George.
Next number will be the Lost Soul Waltz.
Thank you.
by Pete, Anna playing the accordion, and the band.
Thank you. Thank you. be my partner. Thank you. my whole life through. I can't help falling in love with you. Wise men say only fools rush in, but I
featured on the clarinet polka.
Thank you.
Now we'll have one of the famous Polish waltzes.
Thank you.
my favorite, and I'm sure yours, For the Good Times, sung by Stan Papuga.
The great Stan Papuga.
The great, great Stan Papuga.
The best.
Real great Stan Papuga.
Thank you.
number, and I'll be here if you should find. Oh, you ever need me? Something like, oh, say what? Tomorrow, oh, for lover. Only time enough for sadness when you're leaving. Now lay.
Thank you. Cliff Bayashu. See, we had the mic up.
Sung by Dan Papuga.
Thank you. George, you got the wide angle lens, George.
He probably bought that for $3 too.
Yeah, well, they spelt lions wrong, didn't they?
Who's in here?
Wish I did.
Oh, she's back.
We're gonna have a nice foxtrot now. I love you more and more. Sung by Dan Papuba, the great, great Dan Papuba.
Yeah. Got it.
Every day.
Mr. and Mrs. Fred Chiquette. Very nice dancing out there. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a nice round of applause for Pete Anna, Poker Pete, been in the business over 50 years. Come on, let's hear it. Everybody, give a nice standing round of applause. Polka Pete, the best Soyuz.
Every day of my life.
that's your Pianetic Orchestra. You're standing out there dancing, having a hell of a time. Can we have a ho, everybody? Can't you do it a lot louder? Just a little louder. Hello, everybody. Are you having a good time? All right.
A rumba, Spanish Eye, featuring Nelson Organize, the greatest drummer around.
On the vocal?
This guy is
on the vocal? On the vocal. The vocal.
Thank you. That's 37, George. Shut it off, shut it off. I don't know where it is. Well, see, these are the vocals. No, wait a minute. I meant the vocal book. No, putting the vocal book away.
We'll start off with a polka, seasoned polka.
We're doing 25, 26, and this one here.
Upside down.
It's upside down. Turn it over.
Push that on your head. We don't know it either.
Thank you.
O'Barrick. That was an O'Barrick. Bellows Falls O'Barrick.
Thank you. Thank you.
miss you. Since you went away, girl, I thought I'd never stray, girl, away from your arms. Since I met you, baby, I want a big bang. Just throw it right in here. Happy birthday to Irene.
Irene
Stednicki. Happy birthday to you. Come on, everybody. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Irene. Happy birthday to you.
How about a little Stola?
Stola, Stola. Yeah, it's really a dream. Stola, Stola. Bye. give her a nice round of applause.
The Kotek clan, we had a request from a gentleman for Munchenstadt ein Hol.
Opera House. Ladies and gentlemen, in our audience, we have a gentleman that played with the Air Force band in Germany. His name is Robert Wright. And we like to dedicate this song to him.
He left.
Munchen. He left?
He left.
Oh, good. That's good. His father had to take him home then. Because he had to come home before his wife.
Thank you. here, Stanley, this time, gentlemen. He is perfectly warmed up.
So here we go first with the chicken dance.
Hey, Stan!
What?
Let's go! We need some help here.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're back. Now, this is take 385. Anybody got a clicker that goes? Okay, you want the chicken dance? You got it. Eddie Perdue, where are you?
Okay, for the chicken dance.
Get all your people out here.
Freddy, get off, Freddy. Get off, Freddy.
The late great.
Shut it.
He was late. The late great.
Thank you.
man. We're doing a TV thing over here. And you come up and you're giving him booking dates. Oh, that's great. You know?
That's his autograph.
I'll tell you, it only can happen in Massachusetts. He would walk up to Frank Sinatra and say, are you working at the Polish Club at such a fucking time? That's right, you're on TV. We're doing a tape over here, and you walk up and you're giving him dance dates. That's great. Oh, let's give Walt a hand.
Now we'll have New York, New York.
You know.
Thank you. Thank you. Legend of Minnesota.
Or?
Let's have a big hand for Pete Adams for Polka Times Alive.
I guess I didn't hit it good enough.
The bar will come on the left side.
I'd like to say, see this guy talking? How come Chet Dragon only gets $285?
I'd like to remind him we're here one more week.
Because I signed the contract, some get $275, so he gets $10 more.
And we'll see what happens next winter.
You faded it?
Yeah, hit the fade.
Well, let me tell you something.
You gotta hit the on button. Hit the pause button.
Oh, no wonder it didn't work.
Watch.
Well, what?